proposing now?
As good a time as any.
I love you.
Think faster.
Why are you going to withdraw the question?
No, but I might start to beg.
Thought I found a way.
You picked a great time to tell
thought
me.
Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Oh, if you want someone.
Someday you'll say that to me and mean it.
Glass, my mind of stone,
if you don't like the program, that's fine. Why do you always have to get so hostile?
I am not hostile!
Walking out of town, looking for a better place.
So I know you probably didn't.
Something's on my mind. No, I meant it. But I don't
expect you to
reciprocate. Really, you can just pretend that I didn't say it. Like, let's just forget that I even said sugar. Yeah, I know. You're afraid that your big, scary Klingon side might show. Well, I saw it up close. And you know, it wasn't so terrible. In fact, I wouldn't mind singing again
some. Isn't it lovely? All alone.
But Lana, I am never going to leave you.
You say that now. But think about how hard it is to live with one Klingon. Pretty soon it'll be two.
And someday I hope it's three or four. I mean it. And I hope that every one of them is just like you. Lana, I am not your father. And you are not your mother. And our daughter is going to be perfect just the way she is.
You really think so?
I know so.